much. He loved us so much. He loved us so much that He died on the cross in our behalf. That He offered us eternal life. That He's given us everlasting fulfillment. He valued us so much that we are sacred to the Lord. We are His treasured possession. That He wants to give us eternal life and forgiveness so that we can live in Him in heaven. So that we're able not to be punished on hell. God loves us so much. That's why we are here standing right now, testifying that who you are, wherever you are right now, God wants to say this to you, that God loves you so much. Jesus died on the cross, on the Calvary, in order to you, to me, and everyone. Because He loved us so much that He suffered on the cross, in the Calvary, so that we can give you an eternal life. So that He would give you a life that is an abundant life. I myself, I was a persecutor before of all Christians, but I come to acknowledge God in my life, and it helps me to live a holy life, because the Spirit of the Lord will come unto you, will help you to live a holy life. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you. And there's no other way to come to God. There's no other way except through Jesus Christ. He is the only way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through Jesus Christ. When I decided to come to Jesus Christ, I found this abundant life that I myself, I'm now enjoying it. The peace, the love, the joy, because of God, because of Jesus. Because He shed on the cross. He shed His blood on the cross in order for us to have eternal life, in order for us to have an abundant life. And thank God for that. That's why I'm here standing, testifying unto you right now that God reached me out. He chose me. He chose me. And He reached me out in order for me to be with Him when I die. Because this is the truth. Heaven and hell is real. But there's an only way to be in heaven. That is Christ Jesus. He is the way, the truth, and the life. Whoever comes to the Father, no one comes to the Father except through Him. That if you confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord, Jesus is the only way, the truth, and the life.
Hello, mic test. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for sending your only begotten Son to die on our behalf so that we can experience the true peace, the life that you want us to be. You created us as your sacred possession, Lord. And thank you so much for that. And right now, Lord, I pray that you continue, Lord, to make a way that they themselves will experience your love, your peace, your forgiveness.